I'm calm. I am calm. I'm calm. But the thing is, yeah, I've already got 9 bridesmaids. Do you see what I'm saying? I'm going to be rolling 9 deep when I go down the aisle. Rolling 9! I've got bridesmaids coming out my arsehole. And I'm sorry, but if that cow thinks that she's going to be a bridesmaid too, then she can suck my dick. So Friday, we're in the Arches, and I didn't even know she was going to be there. And it's a shame, really, because we were all going together quite nicely. Until in front of everyone, she goes, "So how are you having your hair for the wedding? Having it in a beehive like Adele?" And I'm like, whatever, because I already know I'm having it half up, half down. And then she goes, "So you've been in the gym all the time then?" And I'm like, are you saying I'm fat? I'm sorry, but I don't like her. Oh, and the mum. Don't get me started on the mum. First of all, it's her son's engagement party. Not a scrap of makeup on. Sort yourself out, love. And she's got a massive forehead. Actually, they've all got massive foreheads. First thing I said to her sister when I met her is that she should get a fringe. I even offered to do it for her. She's giving me this look like she'd smelled something bad. Oh, and they're tight too, you know. In every photo on Facebook, they're always hugging. Maybe it's me. Because in my family, we hug at Christmas and that's about it. And if something's happened to all the cats, knowing my luck, she'll probably show up on the day wearing all white with a bloody veil on her head trying to marry him herself.